Hey guys, it's Brandon with Jeb's Arms. Hey, Alex Rice over at Requiem Arms actually came up with a cool little invention. It's a new binary trigger for the AK platform. So the only external changes you'll see, we've put a D10 in for binary, basically where your full auto selector would go if this were such a gun, and then semi. So this gun functions in both binary as well as semi. It's a relatively simple device. He's basically reworked a rate reducer, and then you can see it in there. Reworked a rate reducer and installed a sear on that rate reducer. That's what makes the binary function. So we've got this thing, just got it installed today. We're going to take it here to the range and run it a little bit and show you guys how it works. So here we are at the range. We're going to test fire a new binary trigger from Alex over at Requiem. So as noted before, we got three positions. Bottom position, just like on a real deal AK, is semi-automatic. So in this mode, it fires just like a regular AK that you're used to. And I may or may not have gotten around some of Alex's built-in safety feature of this gun, so we should be able to flip this gun down to binary with one in the chamber. Got a mag in here, so now let's see how the binary trigger runs. I'm going to say it does just what it should do. My timing's not as good as it should be because I just got this new addition to this rifle, but I think I'm going to have a happy customer when he gets it. So anyway, Jeb's Arms, quality communist firearms for discerning capitalists, and I appreciate you watching. Thanks.